Oops, hi, good day guys, and this is Ryan. Welcome to my channel. Nasa labas tayo ngayon. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please click that subscribe button. In the past few episodes of my vlog, gumawa tayo ng mga motivation and little things, and we've tackled ants, diaper, remote control. This time, we're gonna talk about cellphones. Ito yung pinadala sa atin ni Ann Dominic Reyes. So, Ann, if you're watching, hopefully, you'll get to see if nabigyan natin ng justice yung gusto mong gawa natin ng motivation, and that is cellphone. You know, cellphones is a trend all over the world. Almost every person right now merong nakakabit na smartphone sa kanila. Cellphones connect us with people. Cellphone is a device na marami kang pwedeng gawin, and the number one purpose of it is to connect people together. So, cellphone is connection. Yung parang tayo din, parang buhay, na marami tayong connections, marami tayong tao na nakakonect tayo din, and we have the tools and we have the capacity, the capabilities na makonect sa kanila. Pero walang silbi ang cellphone mo kung hindi mo ito ginagamit to communicate to the people you are connected with. The same thing is true. Our lives is, yung mga buhay natin, wala rin kabuluhan if we have the capacity nga to connect but we don't communicate with people. You know, in any given relationship, communication is vital. Para ano pa yung relasyon? Para ano pa yung connection if you do not communicate? Communication is vital. Kailangan, we have to use everything in our capacity to communicate with the people around us, with the people whom we love, and with the people that matters most in our lives. Ang tanong, when was the last time na talagang nag-effort ka to communicate with those you really love and those who have supported you along the way? Have you even ever tried na mag-communicate sa kanila just to say hi, kumusta ka, and just to appreciate all their efforts if that's your loved ones? Oo, may cellphone nga tayo, we have connections, but do we communicate effectively? Sometimes in this digital age na pwede ni natin ma-access lahat ng bagay, lahat ng tao, minsan nakakalimutan natin to spend a little bit effort to talk and to engage with people around us. We have to learn to communicate. Hindi natin alam kung anong ma-accomplish ng pag-communicate natin sa iba. So after watching this vlog, or even when you are still watching this, I want you to take a little time, look at your phone, look at your connections, and try to communicate with people. Communication is vital in this world. This is Ryan, and I would like to thank you sa pag-aabang sa vlogs, and hopefully you've learned. And for you, Ana Dominic, sana naman nakakuha ka ng motivation. Anyway guys, maraming salamat and keep on watching. Marami tayong magagandang mangyayari sa channel na to. I always believe the best is coming.